This is what happens when a swordfish fights back. Yeah, that was no joke. But I said it's payback time. For a fish battle, Nick DiGiovanni decided to cook his in mayo. I chose to grill mine. Then we wanted to see who was the champ.
Oh wow, flavor is just outstanding. This is way better than the other one. That is amazing.
Now in the end, I think the swordfish won.